我现在是在人民大会堂，今天上午国家主席习近平将在这里会见美国工商界和战略学术界代表，具体有哪些外宾来访，会见的现场又是什么样的，我们马上去看。
前面是福建厅，今天的会见开始前，习主席将同他们合影留念。
带大家来看一下福建厅，现在已经准备好了合影的台阶，走近一点看看这幅漆画。合影的背景就是武夷之春，有大王峰、玉女峰，还有鹰嘴岩。
现在美方的嘉宾们是前往集体合影的福建厅，这里就是人民大会堂的东大厅。一进门我们看到了红船间还在进行测试，前面就是会议的座位，U 字形的桌子，美方代表的座位，然后中间是我们中方的座位。今天会有18位美方的代表来参加这次的会见，美方的嘉宾现在已经到了，
其中有9位是去年11月在旧金山美国友好团体联合举办的欢迎宴会上见过的熟悉面孔。
The first time in the Great Hall of the People?
First time.
Oh, cool. How do you feel about it?
It's a very beautiful room. Beautiful.
First of all, it was an excellent meeting. President Xi was in very good form. What left the deepest impression on me was his knowledge of history and contextualizing the future. He feels very strongly, as you know, about a shared community for all of mankind. And he put that in the context of U.S.-China relations. I thought it was very, very compelling and fascinating.
President Xi has clearly thought about the biggest challenges in U.S.-China relations. He's thought about the big strategic challenge, Thucydides' rivalry. And he's even suggesting ideas about the way ahead, positive ideas for a new form of great power relations. So I find that all great leadership.